Handmade silk carpets of Nanzhou County in China's Henan province are gaining popularity among foreign merchants thanks to exquisite weaving skills, innovation in production and sales methods. Nanzhou County has a long tradition of breeding tusser silkworms and weaving rugs with tusser silk. Knitting Persian-style carpets began in the area in the 1980s and soon became globally recognized for its aesthetic value, intricate patterns and durability.
Zhang
Yanli, a 57-year-old craftswoman, has been engaged in designing and producing handmade silk carpets for more than 30 years.
Your carpets are excellent and in a perfect quality. So I hope in the end of the month I will order more rugs. Please keep me updated when you will have new designs.
我们的手工地毯在国际市场上还是很受认可的，尤其是“一带一路”沿线国家。像我们公司现在招聘的营销人员，很多都具备英语直播的能力，方便他们直接的与海内外客户沟通交流。